Samsung Galaxy Note 10 and 10 Plus is finally launched, and will I be upgrading my Note 9? Here are my thoughts. Also, make sure you watch the video till the end so that I give unbiased thoughts and opinions about the Note 10 as well as Note 10 Plus, and should you be upgrading your S10 or S10 Plus, or if you are coming from any other mobile devices to the like switching to the Note 10 or Note 10 Plus. So is it worth? Let's find out. So I was actually thinking seriously to update my Note 9 to the Note 10 Plus, but only if I find interesting enough and worth the upgrade. So first thing, let's talk about the selfie camera here. The punch hole camera aside, you know, the Note 10, Note 10 Plus get the punch hole camera now. So it gets a 10 megapixel selfie camera at f2.2 aperture and 26 millimeter field of view, or focal length you can call, whereas the Note 9 has 8 megapixel f1.7 aperture camera with 25 millimeter focal length. Now, what does that mean? It simply means the Note 9 takes better selfies even in low light situation and is a bit wide so that you don't have to, you know, hold it a bit farther to cover more area like this. So a bit disappointing selfie camera on the new Note 10 or 10 Plus. Next up, let's look at the S Pen improvements. Now you are buying a Note series phone because it has S Pen, and there is lots and lots of advantage of having S Pen. So if you're not acquainted to using S Pen, I would recommend you watch my video on S Pen tips and tricks that I made. So basically, once you are addicted to the using of S Pen, you won't look back or you won't regret it. So with the 10 Plus, Note 10 Plus as well as Note 10, you get the 6-axis gyroscope or gyroscope implemented on the S Pen, which will allow S Pen to basically swipe, scroll from a distance. Again, this is the first iteration implementation, and I myself don't see much usage or interesting enough, you know, just because it has, or rather it can just swipe or scroll with the gesture from far away. So you're switching over your Note 9 to Note 10. So that's not the interesting upgrade. You know, it's the Note 10 or Note 10 Plus. They have to make some improvements. Now they have bought 6-axis gyroscope on the S Pen. That's about it. The main camera here is 12 megapixel, pretty similar to the S10 or S10 Plus, and also to the Note 9, except for the fact that the Note 10 Plus gets a 16 megapixel ultra wide camera at f2.2. Now it gets ultra wide camera only on Note 10 Plus, not on Note 10. But I can live without that on my Note 9 without the ultrawide camera. So let me know your thoughts on this one in the comment section down below. Also, telephoto camera can take a bit better pictures in low light on the Note 10 as well as Note 10 Plus, although not significant enough. You know, you have that aperture advantage on the telephoto lens now with the Note 10 as well as Note 10 Plus. The Note 10 Plus also gets fast battery charging at 45 watts, but that's okay. I think you are not getting that battery charger out of the box. You have to buy it separately. That actually charges at 45 watts. Not much battery boost either, 4300 milliampere hour, that's it. Sure, the Note 10 Plus is more gorgeous with its beautiful, almost bezel-less display, and add to that, the base variant has double the storage for Note 10 Plus. But I don't see any significant performance boost with the newer chipset as well as newer processor. Also, no headphone jack, no out-of-the-box adapter, you have to buy it separately, no separate button to remap it to quickly open any application like I do on my Note 9. Now the Bixby button here can be actually remapped, and if I just press it once, I can quickly open Chrome browser. That's what I use often, so I can quickly browse that with single button press. That's not on the Note 10 as well as Note 10 Plus. You only get the power button and double press power button to access Bixby. That's how it is implemented. Also, there is volume rocker on the left hand side. Nothing, no buttons on the right hand side at all. So I would rather wait for the next Note in 2020. I think that's going to be worth the wait because, you know, it's 2020, the future. But if you are looking to buy your first Note or looking to upgrade from your existing S10 or S10 Plus, it definitely is worth looking for. So what do you guys think of this Note 10 as well as Note 10 Plus? Let me know in the comment section down below. Would you be switching your Note 9 to the Note 10 or Note 10 Plus? Let me know in the comment section down below. So hit that like button, share it with your friends, and if you're new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. I've also made videos about the Note 9, its camera settings, also some tips and tricks about the Note 9 video. So make sure you check those videos as well. If you're new to my channel, click on that subscribe button. All right guys, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.